After which, we will have the confirmation of candidates for graduation